something out of the ordinary.
On February 6, 1974, a resident, Mrs. Ann, was enjoying a peaceful evening. Accustomed to living out in nature, she was prepared to fend off wild creatures. She never expected she would come face to face with something extraterrestrial.
Mrs. Ham lives deep in the woods, up in Fayette County, Pennsylvania. And it's around 10 o'clock or so that evening. And she's sitting in her cab alone when she begins to hear some commotion on her porch.